No way! I want nobody to win anything in Super Bowl 51, at all.
Dora, stop shouting in Super Bowl 51. It's either the New England Patriots or the Atlanta Falcons, or we can go straight home. Your choice.
Heck no! I will destroy Super Bowl 51 in a blazing inferno, so no one can win anything at all. Not even the Patriots or the Falcons.
Dora, are you serious right now?
Why does Dora the Explorer have to destroy Super Bowl 51 in a blazing inferno by setting the NRG Stadium on fire?
Dora, get over here right now. We are leaving the NRG Stadium and we're going straight home right now. Dora, how dare you destroy Super Bowl 51 in a blazing inferno and scaring away fans of the New England Patriots and Atlanta Falcons. Now Super Bowl 51 will have to be cancelled. And now you are grounded for 7 months. This means, no toys, no TV, no video games, no computer, no Paramount, Nickelodeon, and Viacom stuff of any kind, no radio, no Pepsi. No sugary cereals, no Nickelodeon theme parks, and especially no NFL football for you, young lady. And you are being sent to bed early. No dessert for you tonight. Now go.
No. This is not fair, Mommy. You should have never take me to Super Bowl 51, because I wanted to stay home and watch SpongeBob SquarePants on Nickelodeon.
Karina DeFazio, what's wrong? What happened?
I was watching Super Bowl 51, until Dora destroyed the stadium in a blazing inferno, and she ruined everything for the New England Patriots and the Atlanta Falcons, and now Super Bowl 51 is cancelled because of Dora the Explorer's dangerous blazing inferno in the NRG Stadium in Houston, Texas.
Oh, that's too bad, Karina DeFazio. But the good news is that Valentine's Day is next week. We also let you come up with something to make you feel happy again.
Is there something that will make myself happy?
Yeah. Karina DeFazio. How about we can watch The Adventures of Super Mario Bros. 3 on DVD to make up for what happened in Houston, Texas?
That sounds like a great idea. You are such a nice foster mother and aunt, Laverne and Shirley.